Right, well, here I am, probably one of the last, if not the last video, but possibly I'll show myself completing it. Well, not there, it works, I hope I will now, if I don't die, or if I don't have a short circuit, not to tempt fate. So the hordes, in the end, were all around here, so towards the end of the game, when all the missions are complete but one, where there's a war going on between the encampments that I've been involved with so far, there's four encampments, this one here, I won't say any names, this one here, and then the two here, one there, and this place here, where I was down south before. And in the end, it wasn't blowing the hordes in with TNT, it's actually going to hunt them down with all your best weapons. Like, I've done about four already, so I've just got enough to try and defeat this one. Just enough firepower to do this one with these grenades, as long as I get them right in the centre. And it'll show you if I can kill these ones. What I've got, it'll show you that I'm about 60% there so far. Some people would be really quite afraid at the moment, but I'm not afraid unless something goes wrong. I've already taken out half of that one, so if you're wise, you won't use all your strongest weapons. Shadow of Colossus recently, like as it comes to its end, like just going around hunting them down, and you know, I've killed all them with one grenade because I just try and be brave, and then you just kind of just suck up all the rest of the trophies around, and, if you like, without sounding like a bead of slime in a nut factory or something. And that's that. Or whatever else, but yeah, I think carbon and hydrogen, I suppose. And then it, so if you try and be brave and you're good at something that you do, then there's no reason why anyone couldn't just do this. So I'm going to take the rest of these out, so I've taken nearly 60% out so far. All these ones up north I've done just before I turned the film on. I've got this one that still eludes me all this time, but I'll hopefully find those as I go my way down here. And then, so I've got about five left of those to do. And then the the final mission there. So I've got about three more trophies before I can get a platinum. These orange ones are just the old encampments that I've been a part of. Weren't particularly nice to do in the end. I've been back around here like the grand tour. I've done all these ones here, and I might film myself just trying to take out this one for old time's sake as a memorabilia really. And this is where, see this around here or around these areas, was this area here was where the first horde that I saw, and was one of the second or third that I ended up killing off, and then I just got better as I went. So if you take yourself back to the first video, is roughly there where they come out of the, well, I think it's one side or the other, they come out somewhere around there where there's like a cave network somewhere around, so yeah, some encampments there, so they come out of a cave system there basically, so they were hanging around this area. So that was the horde there was two, one that hanged around there roughly, the other one here, and I finished them off in the way you just saw basically. But the first film that I did for review was the horde that comes right where that is there in the map, where the cursor is, and they walk along there and go around there, and that was what inspired me to do the reviews, because I thought that was brilliant, such brilliant gaming world that I thought deserved praise. So now it's on 892 days. I think I started on 730 more or less, and in my timeline I've been playing it, I've probably turned it on, I think it's a day for every time you switch it on, or a day that passes in the game that you've been playing. So I'm not sure if, but I've been in this world for a few months, for about 3 months basically. No, probably longer than that. So I've been in the game for 180 days, probably about 3 months of my life has been on this. So I'm not sure if it's to do with how many times I've, you know, how many save points I've had, you know, how many sessions I've had, or how many days have passed in the actual game timeline, but I might check that. Leave it there. So I'm going to go and finish these now, and then hopefully if I get to this one here, I might just show a quick film of me killing those, and the rest will just be like this one, the one I just did. And that's it, this place. I should get my skill, because I've got my skill points as well, so they're quite useful. So if you ever fill, I mean these take forever, but if I manage to fill a whole one up there, so all those have been, no one except for that one, so I'll fill one up there, see if I get something for that. I didn't get anything, but I think you've got to fill all these up before, all three, so you've got health, stamina and focus. So I've filled up all the melee ones, then I've got, I've filled up all the range ones, I've filled up all those ones, and now I've just got the survival ones, so, yes, I need one more skill point, and that's it, they're all done. So if I get that one, I'm hoping for a trophy there. I've got a couple more trophies and a completion of the game, and I hope that I could get the platinum for this. I won't let it go till I kind of work out how to do that. I might show myself doing that if I get an opportunity. I'll back later. But this is now the 3rd of November, just before Bonfire Night 2021. Bakes 1000. By the final horde that I'm going to show at the moment. This is the second from last, but this is from a area, the last area, the game where you start the game. This is the last mission of where you first started the game, which is show you on the map, which is around these. You start here, where you go on all your missions and stuff to do everything, and then it expands all the way down there, but we cut out from there so far. But this is the last mission of this realm, if you like, and that's the very last one before I have to go complete it, although there's a couple more there. There's a few more actually. So this is the second from last in this area of the map. This I've already shown you what they're like, so I thought for memorabilia or nostalgia's sake, I'd film trying to kill this horde now with what I've got left, like the last ones, and then I'll show you the last one that I'll do down in these missions here. Let's see how we go. Right, here we go. Thank you. shots from my hand automatic handgun, machine gun or whatever, and there we go. Right, so I'm going to select on the map. I've got to go and do a mission there. This is where, so the encampments and that. I've got Trossmoor, four of them, so I might just they're very tactical, so I can't spend any anymore. And I'll do my bit, and maybe get a girl in the end, I'll find that out. There's a couple hanging around here. Right, so maybe another 2 more after this, depending on how long it goes before it lets me. Let's go finish it, I suppose. I've got the link kit, so this is quite cool. Oh, yes, so you have to use your skills to ensure that you can collect the right amount of stuff you need all the time, and know how to operate all the on-screen menus and everything, and that's why you have to be a pro gamer. To ever complete anything these days. Thanks very much, Blake Baker. November 2021, Blake's one battle. One of the hardest hordes at the end, towards the end of the game, nearly there, but this is like a story mission, and this is the biggest horde so far, and I have the least ammo to deal with it, so, or explosives, so we'll see how we go.
Oh, that helped.
That's embarrassing. Yeah. It's the dogs.
And that, my friend, is all.
What? Jesus. I never saw that before.
Who's me?
That was completely.
It's clear. Missions, and I've got about 10 missions left, and that was one of them. And that's so that those red dots on that map down south I have to do before the final battle. And I'm gonna show you the ending. I've completed it, and hopefully that's made some good viewing stuff for me, for family mostly. And as time goes on, just personal things that make us feel better or a bit more, have a bit more fun, maybe, or remember that we had fun. Days Gone review, 3rd November 2021, baseball third. And another famous award, but this is one that where I died at least 3 times trying to beat it before, so I'm gonna give it my best shot now. Like on the in secret, the cover. This time I've got loads of weapons, so I'm gonna use napalm first. And I could literally wipe them out in one shot, so let's have a go. See if we can do that. No disrespect, but because I've had so many weapons to defeat them. It's like with all games, like, famous last words, as usual, but it's like all games, something you seem to notice, like, there's a lot there, but I've killed like 3/4 of them already. And like with all games, famous last words is way into a fucking... I suppose I'm quite tired at the moment. But, you know, I mean, you saw that there was loads there, but I'd already done about 80% before they killed me, but it sort of alleviates it. There's only half left as it is, so it kind of alleviates it a bit more, like... So it gives you a bit of downtime, you know. So, you know, I mean, I didn't do that at all well then, but I just got caught out once in a while, I suppose, when that happens. So, you know, it's like half now. So, because it's on normal, there are perks about it that I don't notice usually. But, you know, you'd be completely terrified if you didn't know what you're doing, but obviously you're gonna make harm these bastards, aren't you? Yes. one missed shot. Oh, Jesus. I've got to go and search the area for the rest of them. Well, there's only a few left. I mean, that's like, you would have been the amount that was there. There was easily 2,000 there. What? I don't know, but I thought I'd find them if I didn't look. See, the cows left. No. It looks like a boat, so yeah, these little tricks, these for the smarter player, I'm usually just a hoarder, so I just get the because then you knock these down and they can't climb over things as well. But I think that's it. I might have missed the mission complete. I've noticed, but I don't know really. It was far harder than I thought it would be, so that's not a. Because I died once as well, but hopefully I'll caught up with stuff. I used basically all my weaponry with only a couple of things left at my disposal. And all my ammo's gone, but I've still got ammo in the back of my bike, so. Because I've got a bike sort of bag as well, so. I usually lead them out in the open because it's a bit really, really tetchy otherwise. You'd be running around trying to pick stuff up. If you got stuck there, you've got to get to that window, you know, or you get cornered off straight away. Things like that. So I collect this stuff often, so make sure you've got all the ammo you need before then. Right, I think that's definitely nearly it. Another 5.5 hour bonus video, 5 of a total of about 15 compilation videos in this now. About 7 hours worth, enough to remember it by. I have to say it's wearing me out now, it's wearing me down, so I'm going to turn this off again on the phone line in my Twitter. Thanks for cheers. A long time, I'll just say that much. 898 days on there. So, whatever. Let's see this quickly. That'd be it.
It's all yours, brother. So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one. You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey,
he left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey, you didn't miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Deke. Hell of a fight.
Yeah.
Head of all the
camps that I've built trust up with
on there.
It's down. It's down. Got your face down. Final fact, we've got the platinum. I probably won't bother because I'm sick to death of it.
Not bad for a drifter.
But I should get a gold trophy for this one.
There's only ever one.
Yeah, there's only ever a couple.
We did it.
That you can get. That takes an hour to get these days.
For a second there, I thought that you were gonna blow myself out. I told you I had that shit to do. Give me help, brother.
Yeah, here it goes.
Chuck will be proud.
Huh.
seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on, it ain't gonna be a speech.
Shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they weren't getting quiet?
Oh, they're waiting for you. It's your cue.
Small me of England. What the bizarre leadership we have here.
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do.
At some point, we can't hack
it. So I'm going to keep this short.
Look, I'm not a leader. Yeah, right. No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We batted together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle.
Very PC.
I've seen you fight to save lives, keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters, yeah, that'll be fighting for.
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you were going to do a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up.
What's it? No, it was right. For an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker? Are you ready to ride?
I played this for fucking months. I started it in June. It's now November, so I played it for 4 months. And a couple of weeks break. That'll take you ages to get to wait for that, but might as well see how it goes, but it'll take forever if I might switch off now and then just show the last couple of seconds, minutes or so then. Right, that's it, page's gone, finished, kaput. Thank God, I was getting really fed up with it. Brilliant game, 9 out of 10, minus 1. Drove me fucking mental, but I got it in the end there. It ain't on normal. Well, I hope that's been fun for future years, some cutscenes should get that trophy. It's possible this might be a dupe, but it's possible to run into another horde any minute, so. So, I bet whilst that music and then the love song finishes, might as well play it to the end then. I'll stop it now and show you. We're still going on. Oh, I haven't got a loot. I'll put my music over it. Well, I'll sample or something. Interesting how I got that last second. That's still going. So these credits, they go forever and ever, but this one's been about 10 minutes so far. Be a bit shorter. It's an interesting story, this one, but it was pretty horrible. It's a horrible story, it really was. Not as horrible as Resident Evil, but it's up there. It's up there. It's possibly one of the most horrible things the most horrible game you have to play. It's well up there. One of the best horrible ones. It just took me four months to get from start. From the start of the game where he gets, where his wife, that woman there, gets airlifted out of the dangers of the kill, you know, the zombie zone, the freaker zone. And it took me four months of gameplay, roughly, you know, equivalent to about 3 months of gameplay in the actual game. So, and roughly I've only been playing it, or I've been playing it 2-3 nights a week for the last, on and off for the last 4 months, so, you know, I was having sessions about 10 hours a week playing it. On average, must play it. Today I played it, I've been playing it since 4:30 PM, it's now 11:30 PM. This is the longest session I've ever had. Probably, so roughly I've been playing it about 10 hours a week for 4 months. So 40 times 4. So that's a good, probably about, we played it 150 to 160 hours of gameplay in this. There was about 215 missions, something like that. So 215 missions, and as I remember, the missions took a long while, not to mention a lot of time and effort getting around the open world and everything like that. And they're going back to their home now, and it's every possibility that it hasn't ended yet. There might be another ending to it yet. But, because I've still got about 4 hordes to kill yet, but whether they've just fucked off somewhere, I don't know. But yeah, so 160 hour worth of gaming each mission probably takes between half an hour to an hour or more. So even when you're rushing around, or they're completing 200 missions, you can tell that I was really going through at a breakneck pace to complete it, and it still took 4 months. I think the only game that took as long as this was Mass Effect Andromeda. That's Mass Effect 4, I think, the latest sequel for those. This is the second longest game, if not the longest game I've ever played in my life. Not as scary as Resident Evil or some of the Silent Hill and stuff, but it was up there as the most horrible game I've ever played. They're brilliant games, they really are brilliant. I wished on this occasion that 7 hour video should show what achieved here with that one. Almost like ever, the stress is on me now, but hopefully, in times to come, this proves like my little box set that I've done myself. You know, like a box set purely, like second-hand sort of films that I've just re-edited for my own use. I'm going to switch off again because I'm running out of time on my recorder there, so I'm going to leave it now. If there's anything else, I'll get back to you. Next game, next up. I've still got Tomb Raider, I've got Metal Gear Solid, I've got Ghost of Tsushima. So maybe we'll see how I go for a day-to-day basis, well enough, bright enough. Maybe cut it down a bit so I'm not recording hours and hours of stuff that I can't even store. Like the list. You know, the files are too big in the that's it, Bakes 1000, end of days gone, 2021, 3rd of November, 20 to 12 at night. I'm fucked, I've got my trophies, I've got over 1,000 trophies now, of which about 50 of them are from this. I'll just see if I get the gold bar in a minute. I'll leave it there. If there's anything else, I'll let you know. Right, cheers, Bakes 1000, bye. That's the trophy that I wanted. There you go, that was the end of those missions. And I suppose. The thing about them when the game's finished these days is that they always leave stuff unanswered, and you end up basically where you want to be in life, perhaps. But Days Gone Complete, congratulations on completing the story of Days Gone. Deacon has defeated the militia, reunited with Sarah, but there is still so much to do. Continue your ride on the broken road, upgrade your bike, discover additional Nero locations, complete more storylines and unlock all of the collectibles. So that's just advertising the extra trophies that I could get, which I'll just show you now, just because I'm 40 and I might not be playing, so I've got 57% or 80% of the actual regular game. There's these add-ons here that I haven't done yet, they're part of the game as well, I haven't done those yet, but I can get the platinum here just from the story game. So, such as I've got to complete some, you know, I've got to maybe finish it off tomorrow, getting these silvers whilst still fresh in my head. So, you know, I've got to drift, let's see, accumulate 10 minutes of drifting while on my bike. I would have thought I've already done that. Got to get a crossbow and kill someone with 3 different bolts, shouldn't be odd. I've tried that already, use nitro and drift at the same time on your bike for at least 5 seconds. I've done that, but they didn't reward me with it. And that's probably the hardest because you have to scale around finding near everything. Although I might actually already have those, but I haven't opened them yet. And that's quite difficult as well. So that one, I'm going to try and max out my health by going to finish the hordes, and that's it. So I could get a platinum from the story. Hold on a minute. Yeah, platinum from the story mode while we're on it. Just rare look into my life. So I could do the survival modes on arcade. Yeah, they're quite difficult. But now I'm experienced. And then on here, challenge mode as well, but the actual a new game thing, so I'll have to do it all over again, like, to get these extra trophies. So I'm thinking, you have to complete it on hard or really hard or survival. Yeah. I don't think I'll bother with that much, but I've got 80% here and I can get that. I might consider trying to get that platinum trophy pending on whether I've got all these collectibles or not, because I'd have to spend more time than I don't really want, so there you are. So let's have a look now, just quickly at the map. Also just finished this hour's worth of stuff. So we've unlocked, so there is missions left to do. Look, I mean, the actual story mode's finished, but there's these missions to finish, so I'll earn those two silver trophies. Hopefully max myself out. I have a quick look at the collectibles. So, I don't know. Yeah, there we are. Right, so the collectibles are here. 63% of them in total, if you notice. So I've done really well actually. I've got a C in it, so I've got 152 out of 240, and that top left right corner there is 63%, and only 75 in total. So I'm gonna think about that. I've got about 50 in trophies, so I'm gonna think about getting the platinum. Maybe go and see my bird on this, and then Sarah on this. See if she's up for even as ever. And that's it. So probably setting up for a sequel, probably. Well, let's just go and see if I don't even see if it's rode all the way back here, and just to go and be separated again seems a bit weird, but that's life. I'm gonna see if we can find the bird, find the missus, so, because he's married to her on this. So she's fucked off somewhere as well. You see, they never actually spend time with each other, like men and women, couples, do they actually like each other enough to do that? That's the question there. Look, I think, yeah, so, so, God knows really, God knows where they are. So it's just these little missions here left. There you go, so. The actual storyline is actually with her, so she's not around at the moment, so we've ridden all the way back to that camp that I'm at now, just to go back to where we were at the the end of the story game, so this is her story that just needs to finish. Bounty Hunter, the Horde killing, and that's that. So interesting how it ends happily. Hope nothing crap happens after that. Yeah, so looking for wedding rings and shit like that. Right, so I'm gonna leave it there now. Right, I'm gonna grab the bike and save my bars. And that's it from me. Cheerio. Thanks to my video, and thanks for having me do the video. For having these great things for me to do what I do. That's it. Cheers. Breaks 1000. It's now the 4th of November, day before Bonfire Night in England 2021. Just gone 12 a.m. Bates 1000 viewer, nothing else I could do today. Cheerio.